it's in your rig. It is most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
I hope I can piece together enough of this research. Wait, why are you still here? I'll be fine.
Experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Graves referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweeping cleanse duty. The first round disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and provides assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will be an objective complete and proceed to self-terminate. God bless the sovereign colonies, and may he have mercy on us all. If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100%.